and his name is Pema Srin. And he was suffering from disease called cerebral palsy, brain disorder from the body. So with the help of his faith, he's to do everything. So like at the age of 20, he was adopted by Queen Mother, adopted son of Queen Mother. And then now he's 32 years old.
She's the queen?
Queen Mother.
Current Queen Mother?
Queen Mother, sure.
So eldest queen of the kingdom.
Eldest queen of our current king gave him a token of the registration watch in the forestry exhibition at New Delhi. So our former prime minister also visits whenever he gets free and all. So he trained for 6 years, 3 years for planting and 3 years for cutting. And he was graduated from the Tartan Arts and Crafts School of it. And he's prepared by this. So you may see the television, the wonder list of scene. And he was sharpshooter too. Sharpshooter. So this all are done by himself. So if you're willing to purchase from here, you just can join him for him. So I had lucky science and 4 friends with him.
Acha, he's doing it. Hello.
What's up, Tony?
What is his name? What is your name?
Pema.
Pema.
Wow.
It's very inspiring to see you so dedicated, and despite your special abilities, you are working so hard at creating miracles.
He's better than us.
We learn that there is no obstacle in life. Oh, these are his achievements. Pema sharing. Oh, Para Games. Acha, last year he participated. Wow. Eight auspicious symbols. Okay.